Without its railways, London would not be the thriving metropolis it is today. When the trains come to a standstill, so too does the capital's burgeoning population. London's railways have always formed the backbone of the city's transport system. Although they have undergone a great many changes, they have stood the test of time. The Prime Minister, Stanley Baldwin, proclaimed a state of emergency and appealed for organised volunteers to keep essential services running. There was no shortage of volunteers willing to take over duties on the railways. These volunteer labourers were filmed working at King's Cross during the general strike.